Come on. Tight squeeze. Normally, I guess these are called groundhogs in English. Next groundhog. Today it's groundhog day. Oops, narrow bridge. Mm-hmm. up the camera angle. This is a tight switchback corner. Yeah, not really. Ooh, and another one. So, nose pivots would come in handy if you're good at them, which I'm not really. So, maybe practice those first. Straight? No, I don't want to go straight. Watch out for paddle strike. Yep, exactly. So the exposure is sometimes quite tough, so please don't underestimate it. I don't know if the video is really showing the actual exposure. If you're not confident with these kinds of terrains, then maybe don't go for this part of the Europaweg. Another fat groundhog. This was a black one. Paddle strike, and I messed up. That was quite a tough section though. I'm stuck. That's a really tough section ahead. Maybe I'll walk this one. It's been a long day. Yeah, I'll definitely walk this one. Ooh. Even having trouble getting off the bike. Nice. I am a bit tired though. Super tight switchback corner. I don't know. Nose pivot maybe attempting, which I'm still bad at. Well, I don't like the inside line there. So, yeah, as expected, I failed. And another tack switchback. Oh, but this one should go better. Yeah, you can just creep around slowly. Oof. Yes, this time it worked. Great. Oh. No, this time it didn't. So, left side corners are a little bit easier for me to nose pivot, as you have seen. But I still have lots of troubles doing them.